my name is Cindy. In this tutorial, I'll show you how to create worksheet filters in workforce compensation. Creating worksheet filters is a task that can help you to specify or target certain items in a worksheet. Doing so can save time and effort by creating custom conditions to narrow down the range of workers to act on at one time. I need to create filters for the Simple Merit and Bonus 2014 plan. Here I can view the plan and the eligible workers for that plan. I need to build a custom filter to show only workers who fit certain conditions. I'm creating a filter to show only individuals whose bonus amount is below the target amount. I will call my filter Bonus Less Than Target. To edit this condition, I need to go to the Build Condition button. The condition needs to capture the fact that the bonus is under target. I need to select the bonus amount and the is less than option. It's useful to be able to compare the value of one worksheet column against the value from another worksheet column. To do this, I need to click the Switch to Column button. Lastly, I need to add the bonus target amount option. I must click on Done and then the Apply button. This is the only filter condition that I need to create. Now that my filter is set up, I can apply it to this worksheet by choosing Bonus Less Than Target. To view the workers using my filter, I need to re-query the page. This concludes creating worksheet filters. Thank you!